fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference. I'm that cracker. Been the law. Fuck the rules. Man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full. I just ate. Lick the plate. My buffet. Lucky me. Fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids, it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually, coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability.